Congresswoman Ilhan Omar is one of more than a dozen Democratic lawmakers arrested in Washington today. They were taking part in an abortion rights protest in front of the Supreme Court. We speak with Omar about it in just a moment. But first, Natalie Brand shows us how the arrest.
Hey, come get your girl. Come get your girl.